Don't call each other with nicknames. Don't throw nicknames at each other. Hey, fatty, how's it going? Yo, wide face, or whatever you come up with. No, he doesn't mind, bro. We're dogs. We're good. No, he don't mind at all. We're good, right? And the guy will say, yeah, sure, no problem, we're good. But he's not good. A bunch of girls are hanging out together. Hey, you're so short. You're so cute. Well, she didn't appreciate that you called her short. Even if you added "it's so cute" at the end. And even though she may not say anything now, and your friend may not say anything now, there is a day when they're going to be desperate for good deeds on Judgment Day. And if you have crimes against them, they can take your good deeds. They can take them. They may not collect now, they'll collect on Judgment Day. Watch it. This is especially among friends. Don't call each other nicknames. Don't call them nicknames. Even nicknames that are not mean. If they don't like a nickname, don't do it. You know, I travel a lot, and I went to this one place where a person doesn't have a lot of respect for, I guess, personal space. The guy doesn't know me at all. Actually, doesn't know me at all. Hey, Nomi, how are you? I was like, excuse me? Oh, Nomi, it's okay, I can call you Nomi, right? I was like, no, actually, you can't. My mother calls me Norman, so I'd prefer you call me Norman. If anybody could call me anything they want, that would be my mom and dad, and you can't. I didn't say, no, it's okay, bro. I don't like it. And if I don't like it, I better tell him now, because I'd rather not tell him on Judgment Day. Fix it now. If somebody's doing that to you, fix it now.